you see her cramped in your bags, and the shame in her heart.